it was saddening to me that I would have to stop that once I got to college. I've also gotten a lot of research opportunities throughout my 4 years here. We get to play in the most beautiful venues. I'm Chelsea Loh. I'm a fourth year music major as well as a biomedical engineering student. I also study violin with my mentor, Professor Alessandra Cuffaro. So when I was applying to colleges my senior year of high school, I wanted to be part of a big city. I live in Chapel Hill, North Carolina, so it's like a small college town, but I wanted something different to spend like the next 4 years of my life. So for biomedical engineering, I was always very interested and good in math and science biology. So I thought that would translate well into biomedical engineering, and it does. And for music, I've been playing piano since I was 3, picked up the violin when I was 8. So I continue my music education throughout elementary school, middle school, and high school. So it was part of my everyday life. You know, I would come home from school, practice violin and piano, and then work on, you know, my academics. It was saddening to me that I would have to stop that once I got to college. I was actually just going to be a biomedical engineering student, but I wanted to see if there was like an opportunity for me to do music as well. And the schools that I were looking at, most of them did not have the possibility for me to double major. But when I talked to Maestro Tartaglioni, he called me and he had also invited me here to come watch the Spring Opera in 2019, I think. That's when I realized that CUA has multiple music programs, music education, Bachelor of Music in Performance, Bachelor of Arts with an emphasis in performance. And so I am doing now a Bachelor's of Arts in General Music. And I think that was the best opportunity for me to do a music major along with biomedical engineering. Maestro Tartaglioni, the orchestra director, he watched a recording of me because I submitted my like video supplements to the school along with my application. And so he viewed those and he reached out to me and offered me a very generous music scholarship to attend CUA in return of me being a music student here and performing with the ensembles. So that wasn't an offer that I could turn down. But then Maestro gave me this wonderful opportunity to keep playing in college. And so what's kept me motivated was the happiness that my music education brings me. Because, you know, engineering, it's a very math and physics world, you know? Music, it's color in a way. So I always look forward to being in orchestra or playing in the pit for musicals or for operas. A lot of planning on my part. Before I even attended CUA, like the summer before, I planned out what I was gonna take every single semester and during the academic year, just finding the right balance between engineering academics, music academics, playing in the orchestra. You just have to find the right balance and also planning everything beforehand. It keeps me from overstressing. Yes. You have to take advantage of the summer opportunities, the summer classes that the school is giving the students. A lot of the professors are very understanding. Throughout the summer, I was taking, I think, 3 classes, and I was also in a research summer internship experience. And throughout that, I was working maybe 40-hour work weeks and on top of classes, but the professors are very understanding. So freshman year, we do something called learning communities, LC, so that's when you take your English and philosophies. Since you only have to do 2 semesters of philosophy, one semester of English and one semester of theology. That counts for both, so that was really nice. And then for electives, for my engineering electives, I have to take liberal arts credits, and my music credits for music history, some of those transferred over as well. So for engineering, the academics is one side, but I've also gotten a lot of research opportunities throughout my 4 years here. I've been working at two research labs, one with the biology department, headed by Dr. Justin Chung, as well as the Department of Engineering, headed by Dr. Christopher Robb. So it was really nice to have those two research experiences in labs. And then in music, we get to play in the most beautiful venues. Spring of my junior year, so last year, we got to play in the Brazilian embassy, playing Brazilian music. And so that was very special.
Tonight, Brazilian classical music will transport us to Brazil.
We've gone to play at the Canadian Embassy, the Kennedy Center my freshman year. We also get to play alongside amazing soloists, as well as other ensembles throughout the DMV area. We've had a very special anonymous donor donate or loan us two violins here to the music school. I have the chance to play one of them, and then one of my colleagues in the orchestra, she also is playing one of them. Yeah, it's a very, very generous gift. Each violin is estimated to be around $40,000. It has such an amazing sound. The current violin that I have, the one that I personally play before receiving this the donor violin, it was a pretty good violin. It's pretty decent, especially for the venues that we play throughout college and throughout orchestra. But this violin, I'm currently mastering Mendelssohn's concerto in E minor. And it sounds just so different on this violin. It's also made me a more confident player, I would say, because I didn't realize the sounds that I could make on a wooden string instrument. But yeah, it just makes me keep wanting to explore the different sounds that I can make. It's a great community, great professors. One of the reasons I came here was also because of the community. Very warming atmosphere, great education, great area too. I actually really like CUA's campus because it's very enclosed and it's secluded. But then you take 100 feet outside and you're already in the middle of the city, which is something really special.